हाई डियर वन, वेलकम टू फोकल अकेडमी। इफ यू नॉट सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड लाइक शेयर थैंक्स। ओके, कम टू द प्रॉब्लम। सी हियर, इन दिस प्रॉब्लम देर आर टू सीरीज रेजोनेंट फिल्टर्स आर गिवन। सो व्हाट इज द बैंडविड्थ रेशियो, मीन्स फॉर द फिल्टर वन द बैंडविड्थ इज कंसिडर्ड बी वन एंड बी टू इज द बैंडविड्थ फॉर द फिल्टर टू एंड द रेशियो व्हाट इज द बी वन बाई बी टू, दिस इज द क्वेश्चन। सो ऑब्जर्व हियर, इन द टू फिल्टर्स there is no numerical values, so they are in represent C1 L1 and in filter 2 the values is given in terms of first filter components. Okay, so first of all find the resonant frequency. FR is the resonant frequency general formula, that is 1 by 2 pi root LC. So this is the general formula for finding the resonant frequency, and quality factor is nothing but omega L by R. So this ratio, this is called quality factor. These two parameters are very very important for finding the bandwidth. So that is bandwidth is nothing but ratio of resonant frequency to quality factor. So this ratio is nothing but bandwidth. So for first of all find the bandwidth for the filter 1 and filter 2 in terms of we get C1 and C2. Okay, then the ratio will be give some numerical value. Okay, so first of all for this filter resonant frequency is F1 consider. Okay, that is equal to 1 by 2 pi into root of L1 C1. Like that, quality factor Q1 is considered for filter 1, that is equal to omega L1 by R. Okay, so similarly find the resonant frequency and quality factor for the filter 2. So here consider that F2 is equal to 1 by 2 pi root of L2 C2. That is equal to, here L2 is given as in terms of L1 by 4 and C2 is given as in terms of C1, that is 4C1. So 1 by 2 pi into root of L1 by 4 into 4C1. 4 cancel, that becomes 1 by 2 pi into root of L1 C1. So when you observe that this equation 1, this is considered equation 2, now this is equation 3. So equation 1 and equation 3 are equal. So resonant frequencies for filter 1 and filter 2 are equal. Okay. Now for filter 2, the quality factor is, that is considered Q2, that equal to omega L2 by R. So where L2 is given as L1 by 4. So that is omega by R into L1 by 4. Okay, so this is the quality factor for the second filter 2. Now here we need the bandwidth. So bandwidth for the filter 1, that is considered as B1. B1 is equal to F1 by Q1. Like that here, bandwidth for filter 2, that is B2 is equal to F2 by Q2. Okay, so from this, so for here, for bandwidth B2, F2 is nothing but F1. Okay, so Q2 can be written as here Q2 into omega L1 by R4. So remove here 1 by 4. So when you observe that omega L1 by R, here omega L1 by R. So it is nothing but Q1. So this can be written as, this part can be written as Q1. So Q1 by 4. Okay, now substitute this in bandwidth B2. So B2 is equal to F1 means F2. So F2 is equal to F1, that is F1 by, and Q2 means Q1 by 4. So that is 4 by Q. Okay, so this is B2 and this is the B1. Now divide the ratios, that is B1 by B2 are equal to, so B1 means F1 by Q1 divided by, and here 4 F1 by Q1. Okay, so F1 this is going cancel, then the resultant is 1 by 4. So B1 by B2 is equal to 1 by 4. So their bandwidth ratio is nothing but option D. Option is the correct option for the given problem. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Don't forget to hit like the video. Thank you.